roses moved across the floor with the tongues cutting the grass. The people inside screamed for the gardener. He ran in with an axe. The roses cut him down. The people were still looking for the hero to save them on this day. The gang of roses took over the house with no trouble. They sat and watched the 6 o'clock news, using the good tea and eating the fine biscuits. The people now sat in the ground, spreading the roots with the rain dropping on their head. But now the thistles were pissed, they were beginning to make a plan as they enjoyed tea. Biscuits with the 6 o'clock